Okay, I'm ready. Ice. Reminds me of Ilum. You've been through a lot, huh?
Are you all right?
Yeah. I think so.
What was that? Was it...
I don't know what that was.
If you feel it again, you will tell me.
I will.
Good.
Oh, finally, I was worried sick. Wait, don't tell me. He was fighting the entire base, wasn't he?
You were right.
Okay, Cal. We got no boat. We got no compass. Now tell me the truth. I can take it. We lost, haven't we?
One compass remains. If you are hearing this, you know where I've left it. But if the compass is gone, do not despair.
What's this?
This isn't just the last goodbye.
There is another way to reach Tanalore. Activate the arrays and align them to the coordinates embedded in this message.
There's a control center here. If we align the arrays, we can create a flight path through the abyss.
Wait a minute. Let me get this straight. You want me to fly the Mantis through a ship-eating nebula using a tiny tunnel carved out by 200-year-old tech?
Yes.
Yeah.
All right, I'm in.
Let's head out.
How can we be sure this experiment's gonna work anyway?
We cannot.
So we start up some arrays, whatever those are, punch a hole in the abyss and then fly through?
Yes.
Okay. Okay. Okay, we're here.
Assistance required.
We'll get around faster now.
Wasn't part of the deal, you know. We came to this rock together. We're supposed to leave together. Oh, well, I ain't gonna forget you, you know that. And I ain't leaving.
I'm sure Z can decrypt this for us. Just reached the control center. I'll let you know if I run into any trouble.
Welcome. I am Centauri Cree, the director of this experimental facility. Safety protocols require one person to remain here while the arrays are active.
Reese, unless one of us is gonna stay behind, we need someone here to activate the arrays.
Oh, yeah, sure. I'll ask around. See if anyone's got a death wish. Maybe Turtle?
Maybe not Turtle. It was only the Force. All right, let's go. Hertz troopers. What are they doing here?
Don't worry for it now. Let it go!
Strike is weak!
Together. Told him we were coming. Looks promising. All the arrays are online. Now we just just have to activate them. Kree must have locked down the facility when they evacuated. That's not going to stop us.
Our purpose is to study the abyss and what we call Kobo matter. Using wave technology, we've had some success in dispelling Kobo matter, allowing us to probe deeper into the abyss. What awaits us within the Kobo abyss? Join me, and we will work to discover it together.
I guess the platform is somewhere else.
Proceed to the observation deck to initiate alignment.
Huh. You gotta hand it to Kree. She thought of everything. Platform here. See, you made it.
Breeze informed me you're in need of assistance, so here I am.
That's a long trip. Couldn't have been easy.
I might be 200 years old, but I'm as spry as a Padawan. Amazing. Oh, Cal, this is simply amazing.
Can you start the arrays when we're in position?
Oh, I stand ready for your order. It would be my honor to see Master Kree's dream alive once more.
We're your master. Time to head back to the Mantis, buddy. And go through the abyss. I'm not thrilled about it either. It's the only way we're getting to Tantalor. Let's stop for a moment. Hey, Grease, you all right?
Just, you know, a little distracted is all. I mean, I'm about to fly freehand into a stellar anomaly with an appetite for starships. And I'll tell you, my palms haven't been this sweaty since...
You can do this.
Yeah, sure. I can do this. Oh, who asked you anyway?
Are you ready to go?
Just about.
When we confront Bode, just remember, he has what he wants. He will fight to the death to keep it.
Where to next? Breeze is ready for a bumpy ride.
Cal, is it time?
We're heading to the Abyss now. Fire up the arrays.
I'll be monitoring your progress from here. May the Force be with you all.
And you, see.
Well, what do you think is taking Z so long?
Dag and Gera was the only person to live through what we're about to do.
At least we will die together.
Hey, great pep talk, kid. Hopefully they can fit that on my tombstone.
Look.
I bet that's what all the other poor saps said right before they were torn into vortex chow. Great. Now it's an obstacle course. Coming too fast?
But you are faster. Stop piloting and start flying.
I'm rerouting power from deflectors to the engines.
What are you, crazy? You're trading safety for speed.
Exactly. We're all in on you, buddy.
You're right. It's my ship, ain't it? Greasy does it, baby! This tunnel getting a tad cozy.
It's not just you. Z, what's going on?
The arrays are overloading. There's nothing I can do.
I need to go faster.
I'm going as fast as I can. Wait a minute. Are you crazy? If you jump into hyperspace blind, they'll be picking up pieces of the Mantis all over the outer rim.
Do you trust me?
You know I do, Cal. Let her ride.
Now.
did it, you three-armed son of a Gundark.
Well, at least none of us lost our cool. Wow. I hope it's worth it. So, this is it. Tanalore. You and Mara, be careful out there, okay? Yeah, yeah, you too, BD.
We'll all be okay, Grease.
I'm gonna hold you to that, Cal. I don't plan on living out my days on this rock, especially not with that traitor.
We'll be back soon.